All right, guys, so yesterday there was no work because it was raining. Our bags are starting to dry up. But as you guys can see, we have no protection. We have a fucked up table right there. And the bags are wet from here and here. So right now we're doing arrastre, which is taking off everything off the mat, even if it's green. Yeah, it's kind of wet, not as muddy as I thought. You can see the rain. But this protector is great. I'm waiting for my partner to come. Look at you, Mari. Alright guys, so this is the box for the first, this is the second, and that one's for the green grape. So it's time to pack. The box of the first, nothing but red or pink. The small one, and this is the green box, the one that's more green than the grape.
That's what the boots are for.
Guys, so I didn't get to finish my vlog from last time, and the only reason I'm recording because work is almost done. I'm supposed to finish, I guess, like by tomorrow, so I thought I'd just record the last few days of the pisca. So right now I'm on my way
to the pisca. I go by my dirty window, having washed my truck, but I'm on my way to work right now already, and it is cold, guys, so good luck to us.
And now we are in full work.
I need to go look at my table.
Right now I gotta look for my chair. Hopefully nobody got that shit. My freaking chair and my banco. I don't fucking see it. Don't tell me somebody came up with my chair. Don't tell them shit. Oh, hell. I think somebody fucking bought my chair and my bunker. So I didn't go that far to hide it. So the fuck is my chair? And my fucking bunker. Puro arrastre. Nothing left behind.
Say hi to the vlog, honey.
Champurado. Today's the last day of work, and there's no cincho. Something on my conchas in here in this box. Because it needs the cincho.
Everything's still looking out clean. No grape left behind, except those little ones.
Last day of the pisca. All my boxes.
Huh?
That's still at work. Yeah. Oh. Ya de una vez tira de tres. Ah, no sé, no sé. No.
¿Va a descomponer a Iván?
No, de atrás me descompongo.
Alright guys, so it was the last day of the pisca. I never continued my vlog because I was busy. And then I was trying to record. I literally just recorded parts, but I couldn't really record because today was the last day. But they had us doing concha. And you know, that takes time because I have to be checking the, how you say it, the peso. And you know, que esté good the concha, you know, because it's a special order. But then they didn't have cincho, they didn't have the little sticker that goes on the concha, so there was like a lot of material missing. It was one, they still didn't have no material. And then, you know, by the end of the day, you had to clear up your table, all the bags, everything, because you had to get your table like empty. So pretty much, then there was no boxes, and then when they brought the material, there was no boxes, there was no tapaderas, there was just, it was just a mess everywhere. And so, yeah, pretty much I didn't get to record anything, but it was the end of the pisca today. And yeah, I'm gonna probably put random parts of the season if I even have some, but that was pretty much it, guys. Stay tuned. I mean, I hope you guys enjoyed this random vlog. Honestly, it was just random because I honestly didn't even finish the day. I always busy with one thing or another. Bye guys. Yo no soy ni viaje tu bizcochito, pero tengo todo lo que tiene delito. Que me pongan nenas sobre me derrito. El mal de ojo que me mando me lo quito. Yo no soy ni viaje tu bizcochito, pero tengo todo lo que tiene delito. Que me pongan nenas sobre me derrito. El mal de ojo que me mando me lo quito.
Cuatro por medio y a dos por un río. El tiempo de ellas está muy fatal.
Muestra quién te tiene estresada todo el día.
Pop when the sun starts hitting you.